14th problem. Prakash and Company of Hyderabad send goods to Ramakrishna of Ramayampet on consignment worth 20,000 at invoice price of cost plus 20%. Now he has given you invoice price directly. I told you in invoice price we have got four cases. One is add-on cost. The other is what? Direct invoice price will be given. Profit on sales and cost price and invoice price both are given. Sometimes he will give you what? Add-on cost. So already we have done this. Now in this problem he has given you direct invoice price. How can you say he has given you the direct invoice price? When you read the question, Prakash and Company of Hyderabad sent goods to Ramakrishna of Ramayampet on consignment worth rupees 20,000 at invoice price of cost plus 20%.